Hang on, let me fucking shut my window because all these Alice fucking dogs are fucking.
Wait, that better?
Loud. Yes, you dick. What'd you do?
Oh, the cord kind of came out like a bit.
Oh, you bitch. Yeah, fuck. I'm not hearing shit. Shut up! No, let's skip this shit.
I need your team on standby if we run into any problems. I've got
your back, Jerome. I feel as though we have to do this whole thing again.
Please don't tell me if they do the snipers again.
We do.
Fuck off. No way.
We do. I'm not even loaded in. It's still loading for me as well.
It says one of two players loaded.
Oh, there we go.
There we go.
We're approaching the LZ
for the grab. We have to do it all again.
We really do. I'm just turning this shit down there. We're going down. No, no, no.
Oh, we do. Fuck. Okay, well. What's up, guys? It's 63Z here with Matt once again. Matt, say hi.
Hi!
We last night decided to fuck off, and because we were too demotivated to finish that second half of the mission, thinking that we'd be fine to just go from there, but apparently not. So, get your thing in the garrison. Get in the garrison. Get one of them in the garrison.
No, I'd rather stay away because then it's cloaked.
You dick. All of them are just attacking me because I'm trying to help you out and being a garrison.
Fuck off, you are.
Holy shit.
That was painful.
Yeah, no shit. Hold up, I'm dropping a turret.
Remember what we said last time? We got the turret.
We didn't need both turrets. One turret was fine.
Watch out. The banister deploying cloaked mines. Just step carefully and clear them out as you go.
Okay, we're gonna take that first energy supply.
But your detectors should be able to spot any hidden units.
Go up on the moon so we don't have to deal with it. Hostiles in my sights. And when we get to that energy thing, I'm gonna go. Oh god, hold on, that's right. Fuck, I'm not quite. Let me guess the engine thing, I'm gonna do an ODST drop.
Yeah.
Making tracks!
Actually, considering we're right here, I may as well do it now. I hate suicide drones, they piss me off.
This should be a walk in the park for us, hell jumpers.
Oh, that's not your sniper, it's your Marines.
ODST.
Got some target practice for you, team. Go, go, go! We've taken a beating, sir.
All units. Local units.
Oh, fuck's sake, I just keep losing ODST.
Let's go, hell jumpers.
Leader power ready. Local units. All units.
Move out with me. By the numbers, team, and try not to weep over the saps.
Oh, lag.
Take out your targets and wrap this up fast. We've got our orders. Let's go. Yes, sir. Let's get going.
Drone
Spelliger
crashed
just up ahead, team. Move out with me. Let's go, hell jumpers.
Gladly.
Let's get going. We got our orders. Let's go.
Wait, how much health do you guys have?
Half.
Do you want to do a healing thing?
Glad to have you with us.
Do we want
to
do a healing
going
thing?
To need your eyes to spot any more banner surprises.
I don't need to.
Let's move out.
All units.
I'm there. Enemy spotted.
Don't forget to get as many supplies as you can.
Mm-hmm.
When you can.
On the way.
Oh God. Fucking Jesus. How are they able to shoot me through the ground? They're literally shooting through the air. I'm healing. You can heal with me.
Oh. I fucking will. Move in, bitch. Local units.
He's literally shooting through this cliff right here. Straight through to hit me. Like, fuck off.
Getting going.
That's happened so many times in this game, it's literally not.
I'm receiving fire from enemy ground troops! The enemy has taken out our...
Oh fuck, I hate those things.
Nice and simple. Walk in the park.
Send a care package, Helljumpers. ODST's awesome. Enemy grab.
The fuck?
Local units.
There's warlord up ahead, I swear.
On my way. Got eyes on hostiles. Over.
The warlord isn't up here. It's like close to.
I'm under fire. Over.
Close to another area.
Easily done.
We didn't get the supplies down here.
Enemy.
You're an idiot, ODST. You're a fucking idiot.
I'll clear it for us, sir.
Now that we're on foot,
we're going to have to deal with the amount of space between us and the grav.
Captain, we're going to need support to fight our way through to the lift. Appreciate the help, sir.
Get this stuff down here.
Increase banished comms chatter, Jerome. They know we're here.
You heard, Isabel. Let's make sure we're ready for them. If we lose our base, we won't have the reinforcements to take the grav lift.
Damn.
Supply pad constructed.
Wow, give up, Ben. Fuck sake.
Never!
On the way.
I love doing it.
Local units.
Moving to position.
I forgot that the snipers uncloak the cloaked mines.
Supply pad upgrade complete. Barracks constructed.
Really? Mm-hmm. Didn't realize that, to be honest. So now my Spartan over here is just immovable because he can't fucking shoot out the mines.
You want me to bring a Spartan up for you?
Leader, no, 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 it's ready. Not a matter of getting a Spartan, it's getting a sniper. And I'm building sniper a fucking anyway.
I said sniper, but okay.
You said Spartan. Local units.
Sorry.
Won't last long without support! Over!
Oh wow, that Kodiak's almost dead.
That Kodiak
died fast.
Oh yeah.
All units.
On the move.
Damn.
I know, right? We didn't lose any Kodiaks last time.
All units.
Consider it done. Won't let you down, sir. Moving.
Sniper here.
Won't be a challenge, sir. Roger. You got it.
Mine.
See you back at the mess. Read and understood. Double time.
All units.
On the run. I'm there.
Hey, Dev. We got hostiles. Looking forward to it. Moving out.
Local units.
Ready to go. Moving out. On my way. Spartan, moving out.
No.
On the way.
This Phoenix log.
On the move.
I'm seeing what I can clear out back here.
They're glassing me. No, they're not glassing, they're beaming me. Oh.
You can take one of those snipers out, I'll garrison my Spartan there. He does a lot
of damage. Get in the healing circle. Local units.
We got hostiles, team. Top 092 reporting, sir.
All units.
Fuck.
All units.
Me? Oh god.
Dead.
Jesus. This could, like, another one of my fucking said snipers.
Local units. Leader power ready.
I'm out of here.
Need to move forward so these Koyaks can fucking get these bitches.
Ready to go.
Taking a
skull. Oh god, mines.
They're going down.
Captain, we're approaching the base.
We should get in close and spot for the Kodiaks. They'll make quick work of the base defenses.
Moving out. Sound.
Acquiring target. Cannon.
Our allies are attacking the enemy base. All units.
Move out, Marines. Brass don't want me to mess up my pretty face. So we got a nice, easy target.
Now un-garrison my Spartan, because he needs to move forward.
In a way, all we have to do is just kill the infantry that comes out of the facility.
Exactly, yeah. Because the Kodiaks do the rest.
Yeah.
Local units.
Oh god. No! Get out, get out, get out!
We're under attack from ground troops!
Fuck that, man. Healing. Oh my god! Nope, fucking there goes more of my troops.
All units, local units.
You say more, do you mean all?
Most.
There you go, I took him out.
Good work, everyone. Captain, the banished base is clear.
Jerome, let's get to that grav lift before I have second thoughts.
I'm there.
I wish we could build in that base.
I know, right? Well, it's not like we're gonna be using it.
Yeah.
Those turrets are still active around the grav lift, Jerome. We're gonna need some heavy armor to destroy them.
That's what Alice is here for. 130, do you copy? We're ready.
I copy, Jerome. It's about time, too. I was beginning to think you wanted to win this.
Yuck, ma'am.
Wouldn't want to spoil your fun, Alice. Managed to defending their grav lift with anti-air turrets. I have Isabel with me, so I can't risk a frontal assault. And a Pelican won't make it past those guns.
Like
I need someone to flank them and take them out.
Okay, we can station Kodiaks at these three points. So we can hit those turrets simultaneously.
I don't You'll know what...
You can't see?
Managed to be even noticed.
Metallic? I don't know. Ankle socks?
Oh, okay.
You know the paint that changes color when you look at it?
Setting up more defenses. Kodiaks.
Green.
Target those generators and fire at will.
Got purple flakes in it.
Because I knew that.
Oh, look. You probably don't look at it.
That's cool then. How much were they? How much were they?
Supply pad upgrade
complete. It's $300, I reckon.
Matt says $300.
Oh.
So how much? So 210. I'll jump in if you get into any trouble. Toby spent 216. Let's protect those
Kodiaks. Where from?
Where from? Sports car, he's in.
All units. Oh. It's not worth it.
I'd rather spend it on PC games.
Why don't you spend it on proper quality boots like Iron William boots and shit?
Matt said you should spend it on quality boots like Iron William boots. All units. He's like, do I look like a feather?
They're football boots. All units. Not work boots.
Okay.
Marines, ready to serve. On my way. I'm buying work boots, I'm buying blue steel. You should know that. Leader power
run. He's talking about, like, footy boots, not work boots. Taking her out of lockdown, sir. All units. Why? According to?
How was this? Can you touch the floor? Can you
go majority of the time.
Sam, can I touch the floor? All
units. I mean, it's taken a while, but I've just come from a workout, so I could probably do it now, but if I haven't worked out before, I can't. You have a target for me, sir? I'm gonna go the right, you go left.
Sure.
Toby, can you stop jumping towards me, please? I'm recording.
Infantry, level 2, researched.
On the way. I'm there. Moving to position.
Oh, fuck off.
Triangulating targets.
Good start.
Why can't I kill this turret?
An enemy structure. Local units.
The enemy.
Local units. Local units.
Don't use any power. For a second. Oh Jesus! There goes my Kodiak. Don't worry about not using power, go right ahead. I'm not gonna fucking spend it on. The hero's down over there. Coming from a fucking hero, bitch.
Excuse me, coming through.
Hellbringer crew ready.
On my way.
And now he wants to get off.
All units.
Oh, get out of there, get out of there. Again!
Man.
Fuck off with your stupid bullshit.
130 under fire from vehicles.
That stupid power, I hate it. Lost all my troops because of that.
Hellbringer under attack by enemy.
We've killed every warlord. Local
my
units.
Hog is ready for the full tour, sir.
Local
yes,
units.
Sir. Copy that. On the move.
Yeah, but I kind of need the help. I had marauders for war.
Yeah.
All units.
I swear to God, if they use another one of those fucking abilities, I'm gonna be mad. Oh, and they did it! They fucking did it!
All units.
Wow.
I lost everything. Again!
Oh my gosh.
I'm sick of these little bitches. Can you please give me a hand with your Kodiaks? Fuck these guys up. At distance.
Serious, I'm doing my own side. You said left, I said you said left, I said right.
I didn't think they'd constantly fucking glass me every time I get close. Every fucking time. Fuck these guys. These guys are making me fucking mad.
Alright.
Like, I'm legitimately annoyed from these fuckers. And they're coming closer. Of course they're coming closer with their fucking bullshit.
Local units. All units.
Oh, fuck off with your... Oh, he's gonna glass me again. He was gonna glass me again. He came closer just so he can try and glass me.
Leader point earned.
Wow.
Yeah, wow.
Pretty shitty.
All units. Local units.
Fucking game, man.
That's the first location. Let's get one of our Kodiaks deployed there.
Thanks. Thanks for letting me know.
Hellbringers fueled
up. Fuck off, man.
All units.
Now move out on the second and third locations. Keep those Kodiaks protected. The enemy knows we're coming.
Does it look like I give a shit if the enemy knows we're coming?
All units.
He's gonna use his fucking ability again and I know it. There's no way you can change your formation as well so they can spread out. I'm using an archer missile strike on this bitch is straight a fucking
arm. Ready. All units.
On the move. Enemy spotted. I'm under attack from enemy infantry.
Try and get me that again, bitch.
All units.
Again? Again! Again!
Again?
All units.
Did I not just say again?
No.
Dude. Legitimately. All they do is glass me. They don't glass you, they glass me.
Maybe they see you as a threat.
I'm not the one who had two Kodiaks.
Hellbringers, where do you want this?
All units.
Fuck me.
I'll set up a forward base in a second, then I'll flank around to the back, okay?
On the move.
Okay.
Just let me save up one more 100 supply.
Where do you want me?
All units. All units.
And you're good for whatever now.
Making my way.
Heads up, hostiles. You sending a vehicle after me? Suckers!
Taking the vehicle. Bring up the point.
Set to burn and blaze.
Fucking kill the bitch. And they're still gonna fucking... Oh, they glass me again. I'm not even doing anything. Fuck off! Get out! Fuck me!
How about you get your shit sorted together, and then when I say... Oh no, you've pretty much done it, haven't you?
Yeah, they're dead.
There you go. Teamwork.
Teamwork?!
Yeah. Why?
So if we're building a barracks up there, do we need a barracks down here?
A little bit.
We don't need a barracks down here. Barracks constructed. Get rid of this one. Building a supply pack.
Leader power ready. Supply pad constructed. All units.
On the way.
Supply pad constructed.
So mad at these fucking bitches for their leader dirty fucking ready. Plane.
Oh, that's so cool.
What?
Look, my marines are healing my Kodiak somehow.
Supply pad upgrade complete.
Wait, would they heal your Cyclops? Move your Cyclops to me.
Oh, fuck. Oh.
All units. All units.
No, it's not doing it. It's weird. Oh damn.
All units. All units.
I'm gonna do a healing thing if you wanna need healing.
All units.
That would be very helpful.
Rally point set.
This mission's pissing me off already.
Units.
Dumb fucking slutty.
It'll do that.
You have to use that Kodiak to burst open though.
Yeah.
All units.
Are we gonna kill this turret?
Making my way. I almost feel yes. Bad about this.
Let's kill this fucking turret. These fucking slutty bitches.
All units.
Oh my fucking god! Oh! Why I don't do anything ever.
All units.
Now do you maybe think I can use some population cap?
I only have a sniper, a marine, and a drone.
Show me some okay. Don't worry. Still good.
We need at least two more Kodiaks, so I'm building one, you can build the other. I'm building some snipers. And some help ring, that's it.
All units. All units.
Oh, they run away as I put it down. That's so bullshit.
All units.
We got hostiles.
Let's kill the sentry before they get enough. Fucking do another power on us.
I'll try not to enjoy it.
Local units.
Drag them. Our Spartans under fire.
Ready for action. I'm under attack from the enemy.
structure to rubble.
There's a fucking turret gone.
Local units.
Locking down.
You have no idea how local actual units. Mad I am. Local
units. No, I don't actually.
Adjusting elevation. I'll make short work of them, sir. All systems checked and calibrated. Leaving lockdown, sir. Roger that. It'll be a chance to calibrate my systems.
Is it close enough?
I thought it was.
Kodiak is up again.
Jesus, come on. How close do you need to fucking be? There's my Kodiak back. Oh, jeez.
Oh my god.
Local units.
You go fast.
Fuck off.
You have a target for me, sir?
I'm just happy it wasn't me.
I love this wall of fire I've got going up here.
Moving out.
That's a lot of Kodiaks, fuck.
Another bad guy bites the dust.
Is it 0% of the population then?
Local units.
No, fuck off! Yeah. Fuck. Don't put all your Kodiaks close together. Don't put them all together.
Good as there.
Local units.
130 is breaking the cap.
Fortify level 1 resource.
Oh, fuck off.
Local units.
Lost all my units again.
Local units.
Of fucking course. Now, I said I like this game.
Local yeah. Units.
That's quickly changing.
Really?
Legit? I have confirmed visual
making
on
me
the
fucking
enemy.
Mad. My race.
Leader power ready.
We're coming up on the second deployment location, team. Get another Kodiak into position and push on to the final point. Under fire from enemy. Alice 130 under fire.
Nope.
Over.
Turrets.
That's
oh, fuck off with your glassing bullshit.
All units.
I'll get there.
Local units.
Target down.
Too much.
Well, these Kodiaks are doing a fucking fair bit, so I'm leaving it to the time being.
Yeah.
I recruited a couple of Wolverines in case they fucking local decide units. To spam us with more Banshees.
All units.
That's not what I'm here for, sir.
All units.
Oh.
I wanted my Spartan back.
Oh.
So I went forward a bit more.
Local
but
units.
Of course I need to be further a bit more so I can actually see them to shoot. Don't go forward, Marines! Marines! Do what you're told.
On the double. Spartan 130 is
Spartan! What
What's
the
your
fuck?
What's Spartan doing?
They're gonna do it to me again! They're gonna do it to me again! Force my Spartans down. They love doing this to me. And there goes my Kodiak, my Slack. There goes my Kodiak. And they glass me again. They glass me again!
All units.
fuck is this fair?
It's not.
No, it's not. Exactly.
All units.
Let's fucking go. This mission has taken a long time. Oh, and there goes a lot of my troops. All units.
I'm being harassed by air units.
Leader power ready.
Moving out. Hostile eliminated.
Going.
Alice moving
out. Nope. That died.
Local units. All units.
Oh my god, I'm gonna be dead.
Wow.
All units.
I've got fucking nothing.
That is bullshit.
Spamming marines, to be honest.
We keep forgetting, we have ODS team though.
Taken out an enemy structure.
Of course,
Wolverine,
right away.
Ready for orders.
All units.
Doing fine. Spartan out to the orders.
All units. All units.
There goes the base. Yes.
Thank fuck for that.
Offset micro, yeah. Okay.
Location
confirmed. I hear you. Complying. Got orders for me, sir? That's the final location. Deploy the
that was very stressful.
On my orders.
It was stupidly fucked.
That's probably the most stressful I've ever been in a Halo mission. Next to the one in Halo 2 where it just kept fucking up on us.
Oh, that was funny.
That was very saddening. There's a better word for it.
The carrier shield is down and you are good to go.
Roger that, Douglas. Now get your troops clear. You don't want to be down there when Isabel and I are finished. That goes for you too, Alice. This is it, Isabel. You ready?
As I'll ever be.
You fucked, Ben. You have to deal with that on your own.
What was that? The end. Oh, wow. Look at that beast. Only killing elites was that easy and more.
Imagine if you had epilepsy.
No, we've just never had Spartan ringside seats before.
Let's get to work. Our entrance wasn't exactly subtle.
Okay. I just need to find their... Troops below are clear. I'm starting now. Promise you won't leave without me.
We leave without
her
anyway.
That sounded like a Cortana unit.
Yeah, that sounded like a very big Cortana unit. Then again, she is like, what, 27 years old? This AI?
So, I think we can cut it some slack. She's not like, kill everything. Stage. It's just like, oh, please don't leave me behind. I'd rather that than Cortana's kill everyone.
Spoilers,
Cortana
was only 10 years old. We mean spoilers for Halo 5.
In case anyone's watching who hasn't played Halo 5. You know.
If they haven't played Halo 5, why would you watch this?
Whenever a new Halo game comes out, people are revitalized to want to play the old Halos. And some people may not have played Halo 5. Put the cookie down! I thought they were engineers for a second.
No, that's definitely not.
Oh wow, that's a lot of sentinels. They're making the carrier attack the arc, so all the sentinels attack the carrier.
Holy shit.
Yeah, holy shit, that is a lot. And these things are happily gonna die to save their fucking arc.
Yeah. Atriox.
Decimus.
Maybe. He killed him, didn't he?
No, Decimus is still alive, I think.
Fish killed him. Holy shit, they're eating the ship alive with their boom.
Yeah, there's that many of them, they're just happily dying to break the edges. Break the outer rim.
They're like Japanese dive bombs.
They're cutting it in half.
They really are.
Why wouldn't they use their sentinel beams to like do shit? That's all they're literally doing is trying to cut the carrier in half.
It's working. What happened?
I don't know. What are they doing? What the fuck? Oh, the Nelson story. Oh my god.
Damn.
Isabel, it's done. Time to go home.
Whoa. You've been busy?
Not as busy as you.
The grav lift. What do we do?
You. You hold on.
He's gonna jump, isn't he?
Yep.
Oh, Lordy, baby. He's doing a Master Chief.
Yeah, he's landing. He's gonna land hard at that Earth. Jesus.
The armor locks hard, I think, though.
Oh, the armor. Oh, is he gonna do the armor lock?
We have to honor our contract, he said.
Yeah, because he's probably a mercenary.
Probably. He is an elite after all.
What does that mean?
What?
He is an elite after all.
An elite is the species he is.
Yeah, but you're saying as if elites are all mercenaries.
Another victory team. No, like, Banish is like a brute kind of faction.
I thought Banish was just the rebels against the UNSC.
Rebels against the UNSC.
No, the Covenant. Shut up. You know what I meant.
You can apparently complete the mission in 25 minutes.
Fuck off. My ass. That was hard.
Oh yeah.
Next.
Fuck yeah.
What, have been fucking 5 minutes since we've had one? Fuck off.
I saw someone just 10
minutes ago.
What the fuck was that?
You gotta help me,
Jim. Fuck you. Fuck!